Grüezi aus der Schweiz, greetings from Switzerland, and welcome back to Crypto News. Now, this time from the apex of the mountains, which, by the way, for those who didn't know, is what APEX stands for. It's the peak, where we're striving to reach the very top. Now let's get into the news of the week, starting of course with the Bitcoin price. Bitcoin has once again reached a new record high and is currently trading above $50,000. This is a huge milestone for the Bitcoin community. And the bullish Bitcoin news don't stop either. Earlier this week, Tesla CEO Elon Musk had publicly committed to Bitcoin. Tesla invested $1.5 billion in the cryptocurrency and now wants to accept Bitcoin as a means of payment. And then a few days later, MasterCard announced that it would add selected cryptocurrencies to its payment network this year and make it accessible to 1 billion people if you believe the company's figures. Now, MasterCard thereby follows Visa with the planned integration of cryptocurrencies. And CEO Alfred Kelly had called Bitcoin already digital gold during a press conference on the occasion of the presentation of the figures for the first quarter of 2021. And against this background, the move by the mayor of Miami to make Bitcoin an integral part of the city's government seems only logical. Francis Suarez announced today that the city government has approved a resolution to this effect. Suarez announced that yesterday on Twitter, it should also become possible for Miami to make investments in Bitcoin, but this still requires permission from the Florida state government. So in general, as you can tell, Tesla's entry into Bitcoin has made waves, and for many, it is only a matter of time before other major US corporations will follow suit. Now the question is, will Amazon be next? The ongoing COVID-19 pandemic knows many losers. But among the winners, however, is definitely online retailing, with the big top dog Amazon leading the way. And most recently, the news that founder Jeff Bezos was leaving the company caused a stir. Now came another hammer, which fuels the speculation. Amazon recently published a job ad looking for software development manager for digital and emerging payments. And apparently, the company is trying to make its lucrative Prime offering even more attractive to its clientele. The job posting comes at a time when several analysts assume that Tesla will not remain the only large US corporation to invest in Bitcoin on a grand scale. Besides Amazon, Google, and even Apple have long been in the conversation about this topic. And let's not forget that DeFi continues to gain ground. It's not just Bitcoin that has set a new record high. The decentralized financial services, also known as DeFi, this sector also continues to soar. The total value locked, or TVL, metric from tracking site DeFi Pulse shows that over $40 billion worth of cryptocurrencies are now backed in DeFi-related smart contracts. And this represents a growth of 233% in 90 days, with January and February accounting for a majority of the growth. Now, since its low on November 4th, 2020, the price of the token set, which is made up of a basket of DeFi tokens, has thus risen by a staggering 707%. So hodlers of some altcoins also have every reason to be bullish at this moment. And within the top 50, the Graph, or GRT, tops the list of altcoins with biggest daily gains at the time of this recording. The token has gained 86% in the last 24 hours and is trading currently at $2.75. And on a weekly basis, top 50 altcoins Avalanche, or AVAX, and IOTA joined GRT with impressive price gains of 231% and 144% respectively. And finally, the latest news around the question, what happens when a legendary rapper and the CEO of Twitter come together? Twitter CEO Jack Dorsey and rapper Jay-Z have launched a Bitcoin fund to improve the spread of Bitcoin in emerging markets and manifest Bitcoin's reputation as an internet currency. Now, it's no secret that Twitter boss Jack Dorsey is one of the most prominent representatives of the Bitcoin community. Dorsey brings Bitcoin and philanthropy together. And on February 12th, the Twitter boss announced that he would provide 500 BTC for the development of Bitcoin. And together with the rapper Jay-Z, Dorsey has set up a blind trust that will initially finance projects in Africa and India. And so that's it for the major crypto news of this week. It's truly an incredible time to be alive and witness the blockchain and cryptocurrency industry slowly taking over the world. Now, if you want to grow your crypto portfolio and earn cryptocurrency for your social media activities, make sure to comment below for a free and exclusive invite to the Apex platform in beta. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and I will see you on Apex.